think. Okay, you go first.
Okay, hello everybody, welcome back to a video. Hope you guys enjoyed my other two others. And today we'll be playing some BTD file with the person I made a video yesterday. And I uploaded a video using my recorder, but sadly, it didn't upload, so pretty much I lost a file. And today we will be doing we could only use four towers. Two towers per person. So my friend here, Beast Gaming, will choose two towers, and I will choose two towers. I would say I'm going to choose the Tactuator and the Wizard.
I'm gonna choose a god.
You're gonna choose what?
Super Monkey and Dartling Gun.
Super Monkey and Dartling Gun. Okay.
But I can't use it. So I'm gonna have to, kind of farm before I get it.
Before you do anything, I have to redo this. Okay, or continue. I have to mess around with my OBS stuff. I need to lower. It's because my frames are way too low. I get like 4 frames. Settings.
Your OBS is crap. I bet the video isn't even recording it like that.
What am I supposed to do? What am I doing wrong? Something I have to change to make it look.
Go to settings.
It's advanced. Let's see here.
Go to FPS on video in settings and put it to 35.
Wait, what? Go to FPS on settings?
Yeah, no. On your OBS, go to settings. Yeah. Press it. Yeah. Now go to video.
Video.
Now on FPS, I'll put in 35.
35, okay.
And then click apply.
I'm gonna put it to 40.
No.
Fine, 35 is.
Glorious.
Apply.
Okay, now let's get back to the challenge thing.
Wait, did you or should we like redo the video?
No.
But then, what do you say, your thing is gonna be... who cares?
Yeah, who cares? Let's just do this. Okay.
I'm gonna put it on super fast. Okay, apply.
Go to Omega Fast, bro.
Okay. Hello everybody, welcome back to a video. Today we will be doing BTD5 with my friend Beast Gaming here. The previous video is a... Wait, are you lagging?
No.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I am.
You know what? I'm gonna sell this. And I'm gonna put my very well trusted beekeeper. Oh shoot, he lagged out. Technical difficulties. This is awesome. Dude, you lagged out.
Oh, I did.
Yeah, I'm just gonna use the beekeeper. Okay. You're not gonna get any balloons to pop. It's all mine. No! I'm almost too darkly good.
I'm changing my FPS to 40.
Okay.
I'll just stick to 35.
Making it really complicated. If you don't know what you're doing, just ask.
Okay,
go to filter and video and put it on fastest.
Settings on video.
Yes. And then
I don't have a filter. Oh, filter, yeah?
Yeah, and put it on fastest.
I can't choose it though.
Why?
It's probably because of how high my resolution is. Okay, my filter, what should I change it to?
Fastest.
Yeah, it is fastest right now.
Okay. You should be good.
Apply. Delete this one.
You should have made sure of all this before we started.
And hello everybody, welcome back to a game called B2D5.
A game called B2D5.
A gay game called B2D5.
Dude, don't say it like that. It's my game.
Okay.
Oh my god, it's lagging.
Yeah, I can tell. It would be nice if you could stop popping them balloons. Cause you get all the money.
This is boring, we need some music.
No! I'll
do the music. You be quiet!
No, I have better taste of music than you, I'm pretty sure.
No, I have a YouTube channel and they do music, and yes. It's right here. Dude, listen. I bet you love this music. Okay, let's do this, dudes. Oh my, the lag. You're only supposed to use two towers. Remember? Why did you choose this up?
Sorry, I'm not.
Okay, I'm gonna turn on the music again. Thank you. relaxing. I love this music. Am I right, dude?
Yeah, that's pretty good.
They use it for Agario and all that.
You know, you don't need to put the tool manager as paper.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, you can see my Dartling gun moving through it. Thanks for telling me.
I'm relying on your wizard, by the way.
On my wizard? Yes, for the
light. Yeah, I'm trying to get the lightning thing, but
I'm
like, I just need like
500
more.
At least now it's not lagging.
Yeah, I think I found out why my thing was lagging is because I had OBS open too, which caused my thing to lag.
I'll do camos.
Oh yeah, let me just get lightning and then we need to run it into my line.
Maybe that's good. So we can hear you. Oh. Dude, you can talk. I'll just turn the music down.
Okay, I just need
oh my god, the lag.
Okay, got it. Okay, dude, now we're like pretty much good. By the way, don't think that Darkwing Duck are really good. They're actually really bad.
Nah, they're good. If you get like a whole bunch of them.
No, still, dude, it's not worth it. I used to think that they were really good, but you do have certain powers to make them look really good. So what was your other power?
My other power is Super Monkey.
Yeah. Thank God I chose, a wizard, because if I didn't choose a wizard, we would be dead because there's legs.
Oh, dude, I can destroy legs.
Oh. Dartling?
Huh?
Dartling?
Yeah.
You're not popping up the upgrade though.
It's because I don't got the upgrade yet.
Oh, okay.
Remember the little toxic darts?
Oh yeah, I love the ones, yeah. I think I might have to switch up a power.
You need to what?
Switch up a power. Can I replace the
Tatsu
with the Spike Factory?
Yeah.
Okay. What's
your
place at the front or the end?
I would do it like everywhere, bro. but mostly at the end because rarely they will get there. And so it has more time to stack up.
So what's the hockey for this M?
Mason is proud to support our nation.
Oh, well. Dedicated
to helping our... dude, you really need to get this stuff here. Oh, boy, you don't need to come and forgot that.
Dude, don't worry. Send me the link.
There is no link.
I know. Google Chrome is the same as Mozilla. You can get it.
Oh, so I can send you a link, or I'll just send you a zero.
Okay. But I'll check it after this because you know.
Yeah.
I'm not cheating.
What do you mean you're not cheating? Oh, pine apples! I can do spikes and pineapple, you know? You can do spikes and pine apples.
Wait, what the crap? That's an ad block.
Yeah, I know. That's what I sent you.
Dang. That's bad. I don't like that box. Just leave it, just play it. Dang the lag!
I don't really like getting special agents because it's easy to use to me.
What happened? Do you see this, bear
Should I get the balloon device? Yeah, the balloon device is very good. Oh yeah, do that too. Which one? The balloon thing. Okay, all right, what does that do? Press it down. Is it a tower or is it
one-time
use?
It's a tower and it shoots a huge beam.
Okay.
And it's really good. No tower can get through it. It has an ability. It can't like attack, but it can only use its ability. The trial ability.
Oh, that big damage from all. Oh, so it's a bullet. Yeah. Dude, your mouse. Move it. Yes, it terminates everything. Yeah, I can see that. So, does it take a minute for it to redo?
Yeah. I love this song.
What is it?
Don't you hear it?
No, I hear it, but what is it?
The name.
Okay,
okay, don't talk because you're gonna get hurt my ears.
Okay! Thank you.
This Sonic lemonade is great, huh?
God dang it!
Raspberry.
I can't believe they set the lemonade.
Okay, yeah. Okay, you can talk now. Okay, but it's not really worth it, but I guess it can save us. Put your blueberry bush where the tacks are.
Oh, where the tacks are?
Yeah, because it grows. And the tacks will protect it.
Oh. Okay.
And if the tacks don't protect it, then the blueberry bush will destroy it. I don't know why we're not talking now, but okay.
Oh, yeah, you said because you're starting.
I'm not wearing headphones.
Oh, that's what.
It's just I turned my volume really loud so they can hear the music super good.
Oh, I'm so close to getting the dragon's breath.
Man. Actually, is the banana even a tower?
Yeah, there's a tower called Banana Farm, and it produces money.
No, I know, but isn't a tower something that attacks?
Yeah, it's just the equal thing.
But the banana farm doesn't attack, so it's not a tower.
Yeah.
You can be the money producer.
Okay.
But put it right here.
Yeah, no, that's really cool. That's like the only thing that got pretty cool.
Okay, oh, now okay, watch okay, me destroy it. Watch me destroy it. Oh. Get destroyed.
Ah,
come on! Why did you make that? Come on, put it right there, hurry! I'll press go! Oh, dude, you wasted it.
Ah, oh, yeah, that's a good amount of dragon. Ooh, come on! I'm getting closer and closer to getting the dragon's breath.
Dragon's breath is cool.
It's actually really OP. It's more OP than the summon whirlwind.
Dang it. Oh, dude, look at this! Skills. Yeah. Skills.
Are your blue
Darkling
ones better than the purple one, or is the purple one better than the blue one?
The blue ones are better.
Oh, okay.
Oh, dude, have you noticed the round is going?
What?
Yeah, the round is going. Did you even notice?
What do you mean?
The round is going. I'm keeping them back.
Oh, yeah, I see that. Not anymore!
Because it's freaking rainbows. Hey dude, watch this. Bam! This is the max level.
Oh, wait, well for you now, all you just gotta do is wait for it to gain your XP, right?
No, it's not the max level, I was joking.
Yeah, I know, that's what I'm saying. Now you just all you
oh,
gotta
yes!
Do
the Phoenix, do it!
Oh, no, dude. You didn't know. To get the Phoenix, I need 4,250.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, what does this do? The attempt grows more blue, faster to reveal more often. Not the top blue, but also for the one blue.
Hey, dude, do your tower. Do the tower, ultimate.
Why?
Because. Test it out.
Okay.
Against the cremant, whatever.
Oh, ceramic, man.
Yes, ceramic.
I just take them down, like, they can't even pass through my beat. Oh, god, yeah, this is also the time to do it.
Oh yeah, they can't get past, dude.
Okay, time to work on the banana farm. Because it's already evil. Yeah. Okay, also, it'd be, if you can get me money, like as much as you can. And if I could upgrade my tower, that would mean more money quicker, just saying.
Yeah, because we have to share, we have to work together to live. Go Super Monkey!
Come on, Venus! I mean, whatever that, the fire thing is. Oh. I think you guys should do it. I really need to get something from this. I have to get this made. This right, I have something that can pop more. Oh, dude, go for the strong one, go for the zebra. Cause then there's like, okay, yeah, good, okay. Aww, you didn't go for the smaller blues, man, that they take down tons of health. Dude, we're on 190. Oh, okay, there you go.
That's good. It's great, huh?
God dang it.
Blue raspberry.
I can't believe they set the lemonades.
Oh, okay. Let's keep playing.
Don't worry, I won't let it pass your fire, dude.
Okay. Also, keep an eye on those other moves, man. Like, get those! Or not.
Don't worry, we got this. If they get near that, near my darts and your fire, it can't, you know.
I'm 25 minutes into the video. Where are you?
I am 30 minutes.
Oh.
Oh, the lag. Okay. Let's do it.
Yeah. It wasn't a lag, it was because it was low.
Oh yeah, me and Super Monkey are so good.
You got a super- Oh, you got a super monkey!
You never noticed?
Yeah, I just
noticed. Hi, dude. Okay. Bam. I won't let it get past my B.
Get the
robo monkey,
because there's
like yeah.
Okay, should I have to use it now?
No, you don't.
Yeah, I sort of do.
Okay, put it at the start. At the beginning.
Yeah, I'm on there
too. Oh yeah, now what? Even more range.
Oh, that's why. Wait, I think I know something even better. Dude, do you have, the monkey village?
Yeah, everyone does.
Okay, I'm using that. Since that only helps with towers, that doesn't do anything.
Not only helps with towers that's near it.
Yeah, I know. It only lowers prices and stuff. What does this do? Increases the attack range of all towers. Okay, no, that does nothing. What does this do? The four increases the popping power of all nearby towers.
Oh, yes! Yes, that means it can pop through more layers.
I think I'm gonna place another monkey village once I have enough money. Somewhere else.
Dude, it only decreases the prices of nearby, monkeys.
Yeah, or towers, yeah, I know.
Yeah, but there's no nearby towers near your
the banana farm is a tower.
Oh, true. That's good.
Yeah, it lowers the price for that. To get one of my things, I need to pay 4,000. It lowered it by 1,000. How are we not losing any lives though? Like, that's the question.
Because we're just good. Dartling guns. You underestimated them. You underestimated the true power of the darts.
Oh no!
What?
What? How? He's passing by continuously. Okay.
They're not passing.
Yeah, they are. They're going through a thing.
No, they're not.
They aren't? So I'm just glitching out the thing all the time.
Yes. We have 191 health.
So your wounds have gone through our thing all this whole time?
Yes.
Oh, probably my screen then.
Well, they did. Like, our health was originally at 200 or 250. But that happened at, like, round 10 or something. Okay. Oh, shoot. These are hearts. Go, Super Monkey, come on! We have to keep going! Push harder!
My wizards are taking them on.
And me.
Yeah, you and my wizards.
And the Super Monkey. Superman Monkey OP.
Did you say Superman for a second?
No, I said Super Monkey OP.
Oh, okay.
Should I save up for the laser cannon and Hydra rocket pods? Or should I make even more Dartling guns?
Even more Dartling guns.
Okay, this is gonna be so good.
Cause I learned, quantity is better than quality. The hard way.
Okay. Quantity is better than quality. Whatever you say.
Oh. Those balloons just shred through my spikes.
No, they won't. You just have to create more spikes. Mm-hmm. Create more. Quantity is better than quality.
Using my own words.
Yes. I know. Quantity is better than quality, dude. I was trying to build more quantities. Than quality.
My game is glitching out like crazy. I'm not even sure if this is me or something. But I'm pretty sure. Nah, I'll leave it wherever.
Whoa,
monkey village is 1,000? Whoa.
Yeah, dude. God, this is laggy.
Yeah.
Okay, dude, are you ready?
It's not laggy, it's because it's slow. Dude, there's ceramics right there.
No, there's not. We haven't started the round yet. Now we have.
I don't want to risk it. Oh, dude, your screen is... I don't know what's going on, but there's like no bullets. There's so many bullets passing by in mine, but I'm glad not passing by yours.
Do you want to share screens?
No, I'm fine. That will probably lag my video more. Oh, looks like we're going to the 30-minute mark in a few seconds, and,
Dang, we are- oh my god, this is laggy as fuck.
3, 2, 1, and we are in 30 minutes into the video, longest video I've ever made.
My longest video is 1 hour.
Which one is that?
Like Roblox Territory Conquest.
Oh, you probably really like that game then.
Well, it takes over an hour to play one game. Like, literally.
Do you think we should still stick with 2 towers or should we like start using others?
Dude, you should do what I'm doing. Just make a buttload. Just look how awesome this looks.
It does look really cool, but...
Dude, wait till I get all the, like, lasers and all that.
Can I get all your money? Well, as much as money you can get me, because there's this thing called the monkey bank, and I don't have to have my cursor over this bank anymore. It just stores it into this bank, which I can just click at random times.
Hold on, there's a camo ledge. I'm gonna pop them. Okay.
Oh, camo ledge, yeah. Also, in BTG battles before, what the producers of the game did like for the round, we had nothing that could pop camo ledge. He didn't see that, right? I did, and I sent him tons of camel reds. I was first sending him regions, but then I started sending him reds. Oh, right.
Oh! It's the red tower, and it just got destroyed.
Oh no, okay, wait, the red? What do you mean red tower?
The red, map.
No, it's still there for me.
Really? Yeah, I see your beam. What are you shooting at?
Oh, there you go. It's all gone.
What are you shooting at?
The Moab.
It's done.
I know they're gone now. For me too.
Okay. Come on, Dartling Guns. We can do this. Yes, we can. We have to build a wall.
Finally, I have the bank that I can finally collect my ballots.
What do you mean?
Oh, like, you know how I have to, like, hover my cursor over the banana farm to, like, get the money? Instead of doing that, now I just could, like, click the tower and then collect balance.
Oh my god, I forgot there's metals. Okay.
Okay, guess what? I'm going to go for. What do you say?
Oh, this is so awesome! It looks so cool.
I just hate when those balloons go by. And it's like. Oh god, on my screen, there's like tons of balloons going by, and I get so scared when each one. Dude, we actually lost health. Oh no, that's money. I'm gaining money. I'm like, whoa, we're losing health?
Dude, we're not losing anything. Do you even see your spikes?
Yeah, I see my spikes.
They can't go through that. Not even move.
Oh, for me, this shred through my spikes, man.
I think you're lying.
No, I see my spikes. You can check out my video. I'll send it to you. Well, you can just view it online.
But anyways...
Dude, I think we should just go to like rounds 80 and like leave. And like just play it alone, because then like the video will probably go to an hour long.
Dude, it's all good. We can upload an hour long video.
Yeah, but like.
They want to see how far we go.
True.
Or we can do multiple videos, like a part 2, but you know. One video is fine.
But aren't OBS videos, big?
Oh my god, holy shoot! They're gonna shred through your Yep, we lost. GG.
No, we didn't.
We did.
On my screen, they're so good.
Oh shoot! Come on! No! Oh! Am I saving us? I saved
my
us!
Beam, my beam, my beam, my beam!
Yes, do it! Hurry!
I'm trying.
Dude! To the towers! What are you doing? Shred them! Shred them!
I did it.
No, they're still going! Next to your decks!
Oh, my next to my tower. I have no clue what I'm doing. I'm just putting them around my...
Come on! Oh my god. Okay, don't start next round, for real.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my god, there's still more. God dang it. Come on. Dax, do something! Come on.
Oh god, there's a shred through my tax.
I saved us. Holy shoot.
Okay, don't. We can't start next round right now. There's balloons going everywhere right now that I can see from.
Oh my god. That was oh my god.
Those balloons.
My god. I cannot believe what just happened.
Alright.
Maybe next round won't be as hard.
Let me see. No, yeah, it's probably just a lag. On that screen. That's fair. I can't go back into full screen mode. Let's try it. Oh, there you go.
Okay, wait till your Tesla tower.
Yeah.
Has its ability. Does it have it yet?
I think I found something out.
Dang.
We can't. It doesn't regen its ability until, as long as it isn't in around. Just keep it at, like, normal. Like, at normal slow speed.
Okay. Stop clicking it.
Yeah, I did.
Because now it's super slow. Ugh.
We're gonna lose, you know.
Oh, no.
Even if you fast
forward. Wait, you need more, whirlwinds.
I need what?
More whirlwinds!
Oh, okay, yeah, sure. I'll place more wizards. H.
You better.
That's what I'm doing.
You better.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Wait, dude, where's your, the little tree?
What tree?
That you bought.
What do you mean? The little farm?
No, it's that little blueberry bush.
Oh, I didn't place it.
Oh, dude, place it.
I didn't know about it.
Oh. Good buy, it's good.
But look at that amount of health we got. It'll probably go to waste. I'm just confused why you're shooting there. On my screen, you should be shooting where the super monkey is.
Oh, I know. I was looking at some spies. Well, not spies, but secret agents.
Yeah, I think I have to go around.
Why?
You know, let's just fast forward.
That looks so good. That is. Oh, dude, look. Skills.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to do something, dude. I'm sorry, I have to do this.
You're gonna leave?
No.
Okay, yeah.
But it's worth it. Save my spike factories.
What? No!
Trust me. I maxed out both of my wizards.
You are gone.
What do you mean?
Do your phoenix.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, so good. It's like a bombing run.
Guess it'll be OP with this.
Is another one.
Oh, no, I can't do that one.
You can. You can do multiple of birds. Oh no!
Bye. Today that looks like this will be today's video. See you guys later.
What?
Please hold up. Peace. Yeah, I did have to go by.
Like in the game?
Yeah, and real life.
It's about to be 10 over here.
But anyways, I'm still doing the video.
Okay, peace.
Okay, dude. Well, anyways, I guess we can still do, yeah. Well, yeah! In the name of this dude, that I was just playing with. Collect balance. Well, I guess we need music. Enjoy the music, dudes. Now we're going to do multiple towers. Beekeeper. Oh my god. You're doing such a good job. They're camos, they can't see camos. This tornado. saved myself, dudes. Dang. I'll buy, one of these. Oh, can I really buy a third one? Oh, I thought this was, co-op still. Dang. Yeah, we might as well get the destroyer. Come on. Come on, Darkwing Guns! Keep firing! If it gets about on this bridge, I get scared and so I'm gonna do that crap. Get wrecked. With the bird. Now you're a real pirate. Guys, this video has been going for 54 minutes. Dude. Dang it, come on! Hit the red balloon, dudes! Oh, okay. Come on, bees, penetrate the balloon! I love these songs. Oh my god, I'm done. You are not getting past. Hey guys, it looks like the Banana Skin Republic looks like it has a crack and rip, but it's really that tree.
But not the coalition.
Dang. Dang. Hold it off, guys! Oh, nice job, bird! Dang. Well, this is actually going really good. I never thought I would do a 1 hour video on this game, but you know, it's a good game. Oh my god! Okay, if they get anywhere right here, guys, I'll get super scared. Yep, not selling. Stay back, guys. I'm not gonna let them defeat me. That seems so satisfying how it just shredded them. There we go. God. Oh, shoot. Ceramics scare me for some reason. They are strong. And there's some camos too, God. Okay, starting to get scared a little. Not settling for this crap. Man, we need some protection right here. Good job, bird. Okay, this is starting to get hardcore. Get it, dudes. Get dudes. Come on! Don't let it get near the spikes. We need those to protect us when there's something big happens. Keep fighting, go. We must work together with the packs. If they get anywhere past I'm done screwing with this! I'm one leg! God! I'm not settling for you! And I'll never settle for you! That's right. Come on, bird. Let's screw him up. Get these dudes epic range in a minute. I'm gonna get ice tower right here. Let me get stuff by here. Because this dude can shred them while they're slowing for ice. Oh my god. They're pushing it really hard. Oh yes, we got to the point where they're just gonna pop. I did not trust it. Okay, this ice tower. Dang! That's a lot. But do you know what? Do you thoroughly know what? Come on, I almost have it. It's gonna help us out. I swear, don't test me. I said no. No. Okay. Master of Fire, you need to teach this discipline of fire, and you better camo. Region and camo coming up. Oh, good job, bird. I just gleek dudes. That's right. I'm starting to get worried. This is my worry point. It's getting close to my scared point. Please. Okay, if they get past, this is my, I'm not gonna take it anymore, point. Come on, yes. Boom, get wrecked. It had to be done. I'm not gonna let you bully me anymore. Come on, bird. We still got this. It can't end like this. No! No! Bird! Well, anyways, guys. That was it. Man, we were doing so good. But anyways, like, subscribe, comment, share. And, yes, see ya, dudes. Bye.